What's going on, my fellow gears? Welcome back to the game here, Captain Bernard. What do you want? You're the last person I needed to talk to.
I'll be with you. How are the men holding up?
They're a rabble. The out-of-towners are desperate to go home. And the locals have got nowhere else to go. So they're just generally complaining.
Are they causing trouble?
No trouble as such. It's true, I've caught a few of them asleep on their watch. There's nothing a couple of lashes of the whip can't cure.
But there might be a simpler solution.
Whipping a man, simple enough. Just give one of them a beating, the others will remember. When they forget, do it again.
But then you'd have an injured soldier. It occurred to me a herbal potion might do the trick.
I never heard of any wives' quackery helping troop morale. But Christ knows they could do with something to flush the booze out of them and keep their eyes open.
Okay.
What is your impression of Master...
Sir Honoush thinks he's insane.
He is.
As crazed as one of those dung-smeared fools reciting the New Testament backwards in the street.
That's very specific.
Sometimes I think a little craziness is no bad thing. Master Keezer seems...
It all sounds like the Bob...
But he's dead! Who cares?
Can you teach me...
Certainly.
Hold up, I can't do that because I definitely don't have... But...
I'd like to learn...
Certainly.
I'd like to hope...
First, you have to...
Oh, I'm so close! I'm like 9 and some tenths. Okay. So, we need herbs, we need meat, and we need ale. And a priest. Not really a good start. I think the first goal is, let's go to this B, because we've never been here. And we can go from there. Ignore the fact I fell off a cliff and took half my health. That actually happened, yes. But there's a reason why I have marigold potions. In mass quantities. I want to see what's on this side of the river. God, I'm so bad with these old Bohemian roads. Bohemian roads, take me home. I wonder how the Czechs are doing in with this ailment. Capon? What is going on in this game? Okay, so we'll see if this bee has anything good. Debating taking another, marigold. What was F? Charcoal burners. Well, heck, we're right there! Oh, no. Old camp, okay. Not to worry about. I'll be right back. Alright. Dogs asked to go potty. Dogs went potty. You know, you gotta take care of your animals. Alright, let's see if we can get some hitch. Perfect. The spokesman.
Greetings, good knight.
I'm looking for some pitch for Talmberg.
Already? What happened to the last lot we supplied?
I don't know, and it doesn't matter. Do you have any, or don't you?
I do. I had a buyer lined up, but it's been a while since he showed his face. What do you need it for?
Talmberg's been taken by a horde of brigands, so we're laying siege to it. We could use some pitch.
Christ blood. I hadn't heard the news. All right, it's all yours. You gave us a hand with that ginger when we needed it, and if it's for Sir Divish, I know my duty. If you want to haul it away yourself, feel free, or I can get someone to deliver it to you.
Thank you. God bless you.
See you later.
That was easy. What's the catch?
Yeah.
Of course. Okay.
Yeah.
Let's try this tavern, because we've tried a lot of taverns and had no luck so far. I know one of these has to work. Cumans! They weren't there a second ago! Oh, I could not fight cumans right now. Now is not the time. Dang, this tavern's pretty big in the middle of nowhere. Okay. There's a fast travel point here? The freak are you? You have a unique name. That's your important.
God's blessings.
How are things with you?
What can I tell you? I've seen better days, and I pray to God I'll see them again.
Fine. We're all praying for that.
Okay, she's useless. Hey, it's me! Hi, me. I didn't know I was bald.
Andrew, there's no more beer in Talmberg, and the soldiers are starting to grumble. Can't you send some there?
I could. There's nothing in it for me.
The camp's not that far away. Imagine if the soldiers got so upset by the lack of beer, they went on the hunt for it and ended up here. They could do some real damage. Wouldn't it be better to have them drunk and happy somewhere else?
If they came here for a drink, I'd sell it to them. Why would they do any damage?
What if someone lied to them that you were a Toth supporter and that they'd have to make do with water?
Go ahead and try.
No. Wait, what?
But surely you don't want it to come to that.
Maybe I do, Len. Stop wasting my time. Fuck off now, eh?
How did I fail that?
Just as a matter of interest, who do you pay your taxes to?
You're saying I should be paying the Talmberg called Sir Divish? When Sir Havel of Valdek was the massacre, I managed to wriggle out of it. Nobody's come collecting since.
Well, right now, there are three noblemen camped by Talmberg, one of whom might be very interested to learn about all the tax you owe. I imagine he might want to collect it in the form of beer.
The gentry have other things on their minds right now than a tavern. The Borderlands? They'd need someone to remind them of it first.
You're not suggesting...
You wouldn't be the sort to go off there and snitch on me, now would you?
If you don't see an opportunity in this right away, there's not much I can do to help you.
I still have a lot to learn from you.
What do you think about Talmberg being attacked?
What do I think? That as long as decent people can live in peace, I can talk my way out of paying taxes. I don't care who my liege lord is.
Well, this new lord never forgets a man who fails to pay him a single groschen, and the poor probably go straight to the gallows for it.
That's terrible news, especially for the poor. I hope you'll drive him out of here so fast he'll shit himself, or hang him from the tallest under the tree.
People usually shit themselves when that happens too.
All to the good. A nice bit of manure and everything blossomed.
You do treating an axe?
Certainly.
Yes, I can't do it.
How's trade?
Around here? The ones who've got it worst are them at the Neuhof stud farm.
Getting things up and running again without old sleep.
You're useless. You are so useless. Oh, okay. You're the only person I've seen that will actually give me an answer, and you don't want to help. Okay. Well, I know what this means. I'll be right back. Oh, look at the letter, Chico. We haven't been here in a while. Oops. Put the weapon away. Fearless Felix. This is the innkeeper. Let's see if he has any beer to give.
I need to bring a few kegs of.
I don't have anything that would last the journey there. I certainly don't want to swing for poisoning anyone.
Well, you are the most honest person yet. Crap. That villager running. Paler. Where's the butcher at? In this plaza, just to the left. Guess not. That looks like a butcher. You're a trader, come on, have a lot of meat.
Good day to you.
You have zero meats. Take the stuff I don't need. Okay, that's the grocer. I need the butcher. I went the exact opposite way that I needed to. What a surprise. Even at disappointment. You're the bailiff, right? I don't like you. I don't like any of the bailiffs in this game except for, like, people we like.
I
need a lot of meat. Do you have... You have 33 pounds. Let's see how much this is going to hurt. I bought a lot more than I needed. Okay, cool. All right, cool. We have progress. So let's go ahead and go. I don't know what to do. Actually, let's see if we can help. Actually, I need to clear my space off, so I will meet you back with the quartermaster. You know, I gotta say, thankfully horses can hold things, because I have a lot of crap that... It's gonna help out. I think that's gonna be enough.
Day to you.
I brought you some meat.
Stack it over here.
That's the lot.
Great. If we're really going to have to storm the walls, then at least it should be with full bellies. Oh.
The charcoal.
That's handy.
Well, you can stop worrying.
Good.
Dang. Okay. I actually made my money back there. Didn't really expect that. God, there's so many little things you can do. Alright. We have here... as the next best spot, so let's go to D. I'll meet you at D. Alright, Henry. Tell her what she needs to know.
Mother of God. You look like you've been assaulted.
And I get that a lot.
The troops are falling asleep on guard duty. Do you have anything to help?
There's a recipe I know. I could brew up enough for 2 or 3 men with what I have here.
No, I need enough for a whole bloody encampment. Actually, for 3 camps.
That much? It would take me a week just to pick the herbs for it. Unless you were to do a bit of the legwork yourself.
Seems only reasonable, since I'm the one who wants it. What do you need?
One handful of valerian and 2 of mint, but make sure it's fresh. And a little wormwood wouldn't hurt. God bless.
I hate my life. Do you remember where I bought all those stupid, sold all those old herbs that I got from the freaking thing? I have nothing she wants. Oh. How much mint do you have? 3? I don't like you. Freak. Okay. Well, we're gonna cheese it again because I feel like we're getting close to the end of the game where money doesn't matter. So, I'll meet you back here. First idea is, let's go to the Apothecary in Rote, and we'll see if we can buy, what do we even need? Hold on. Mint, valerian, and woodworm. I highly doubt you have 60 mint. Thanks. That was real useful, game. We'll see if the regular trader has anything. Okay, why does the random trader have 10? This game, I swear sometimes. Alright, let's see what you have. Do you have any good... I'll take that because I want it. 10 more mint. Can't complain. This is going nowhere fast. Freak. Okay, I will go find more.
I'll be right back.
All right. the guy from the church has all the mint we need. I'll take that too. Okay, I'll take that too. I think we need 25? One. You'll sell it. Take anything of mine? Here, take my mutton. Oh yeah, I want to sell the rings. Not with Bianca's ring. Alright. Maybe enough mint. We have the Valerian, we have the Wormwood.
He'll be able to get out of this on his own.
Actually, we need to talk to Johank anyway.
The love of God, what have you been doing?
Killing everybody.
What's happening here? Oh my God, Philip and they're all.
Yes. Where do you think the wounded ended up?
Actually, I have no idea.
Well, now you know. Me and Nicodemus have been trying to keep things under control since Scalitz was raised. Just the two of us.
So can I help at all?
Certainly. We can always use an extra pair of hands here. And it's been like that since the beginning.
I was in a bad way myself back then. They took me to Rat-Eye unconscious, and I needed a healer. How is everyone holding up? What can I do?
Holding up? People here are dying, usually needlessly, and I can't do anything about it. We don't have enough food, or space, or anyone who's willing to help us.
Doesn't anyone help you with nursing these people? You've got scholars all around you.
Scholars, maybe, but they leave the healing up to God. Nicodemus is trying, but everything he knows is from his books.
Can I have a look at them myself? I know a little about healing.
Do you now? And what would you do if you burnt yourself at the forge?
First, you have to cool it down with water. Marigold ointment helps, and it's better if you don't bind it and let it breathe.
You do know what you're talking about. Looks like blacksmiths know about more than just pulling teeth.
Pulling teeth? Nothing to it. As long as you don't squeeze the pincers too hard and crush them.
Well, go and see if anyone needs anything. Just don't go pulling anyone's teeth.
But I wanna.
Why is there a god?
He's here
because of you.
Yes. There was one.
I really don't care, Johanka. Okay, so that's what we need to do to get a physician on staff.
Henry, I know I can speak. Last week, Bohuslav died. We desperately.
I'll do whatever's.
May the Lord watch over you.
Alright, so that's gonna be the next quest. But guys, next time on Kingdom Come Deliverance. We're gonna have to take care of the sick.